us diving Soda Lake. As you can see, pretty desolate around here. It's a pretty good sized private lake, or used to be a soda mine. And apparently, there's buildings right down below us at about 30 something feet. We're gonna go see if we can find them today.
We'll be right back.
As you can see, we found the factory, we found the oven, we found the steam engine. There's quite a bit more down there that we haven't found. We're gonna have to come back and check it out again.
Good.
That was a good dive. It's pretty mucky down there. If you don't move, it's pretty clear.